where you put all the hair.
Oh. I need to do something quick. No, that's just in case. Trust me, that's a just in case. But some, let's just say you pulled out like a Mirror Force or something, I don't know. What the hell are you doing with that card? Oh no. Oh. He still can't attack, right? I had to double check on that one. That was scaring me. Feel the set. That's a huge gamble. Use plus four. In his graveyard. Needs us to stay right. Remember, you can't destroy it. Thank you. Wait, why did I do that? Junk Archer. I pulled out two of them. The ability of Junk Archer is once per turn, I could take any monster card that's on the field, face down or face up, and I can bind it for play for one till end of turn. So I called out two of them, put them out of play, and then I was able to attack you freely. But you would have got it back by the end of the turn if you somehow survived. Which is why I said that card is stupid. Yep. That field came out like perfectly once I saw that one card I needed. Actually, I didn't even think about it, so I just realized, like, wait a minute, I have a Called Haunted. I still haven't did a regular summon. I can summon this card twice in one turn. And it's like, what the hell, let's do it. I'm about to add one more of those. I need to add one more of that card, though. The what's it called? What's the name of the card? I need one with Shooting Star in my deck. Okay, go. Shoot! No! That's the name of the trap card. It's just called Shooting Star. That's how I got rid of that field spell you put in. Yeah, because I knew if I couldn't do that, I wouldn't be able to beat them, so I had to find a way. So I had to do something about that. Once I could do that, then I could put out my Mirror Force, then negate whatever you had, because I figured you had a way to get rid of my field. But I had the card that automatically summons the Shooting Star Stardust Dragon right in the field, so I was like, oh, okay. You just played it right into my hand that one turn.